buckle the fuck up. Metalocalypse is getting a movie. It's been nearly a decade of waiting now, and according to a Facebook post from Adult Swim, the show is finally getting the ending it deserves. But wait, there's more. Adult Swim also made mention of the Venture Brothers and Aqua Teen Hunger Force getting movies as well. This is huge news, especially for the Venture Brothers, which was just recently canceled despite being near its conclusion. Each movie will debut on both home video and video on demand for 3 months before being streamed on HBO Max and Adult Swim. Metalocalypse was originally canceled back in 2013, much to many fans' dismay. In 2015, fans began campaigning for one final season of the show. Adult Swim acknowledged these efforts in April of 2016 when they launched a petition to make Adult Swim sign the petition to bring back Metalocalypse. To add insult to injury, the channel also had a live video feed of their official fax machine receiving all petition entries and dumping them directly into a recycling bin. There's salt in the wound, and then there's, well, that. At least we'll be getting some well-deserved closure now, though. Adult Swim released a synopsis of the upcoming film in the previously mentioned Facebook post. The power-hungry tribunal unveils their secret and deadly Falconback project as the world grows in embattled chaos and the menacing Doomstar breaches the Earth's atmosphere, while the mysterious and twisted descent of a band member threatens the future of Deathclaw. Picking up directly after the heroic rescue of Toki Wartooth, can Deathclaw choose between their egos and the greater good of the world to embark on a gauntlet of dangers that will try their very souls and finally write the song that will be their salvation? How excited are you for the new movie? Will you watch it immediately, or are you going to wait for the streaming release? Let us know in the comments below. This is Rob Menzer for the Metal Injection News Update. Be sure to like and subscribe for future updates.